And the next thrower in the circle, Larissa Korotkovic, the world leader, one of only four discus throwers who've thrown over 70 metres this year, and clearly she is the leader. She's thrown 70 metres 30. And that in fact was a personal best. Tall, rangy athlete. Spins at the end, just what's called a reverse to make sure she stays inside the circle. The electronic measuring device there that we've become accustomed to in these major championships for some time now is being pushed into the ground. Slow start, the build-up of the speed, the acceleration and the lift at the end. A very nimble thrower across the circle. All of these discus throwers, despite their size, very quick on their feet. And the distance for Korotkovic, a very modest start, 60 metres 94. So Martin of Cuba in first place at the end of the first round, 65-66. Kristova, the world champion, in second, 65-14. And Kostyan in third place, 64 metres 40 centimetres.